A tourist in Yellowstone National Park was trying to pet a big bison when it lunged at her. She got away, but not without some stumbles. Luckily, the bison refrained from charging at her. In a different instance, a guy was observed carrying a young bison, believing it was assisting it in catching up to its herd. His actions, however, were against Yellowstone regulations, which forbid visitors from approaching animals closer than 75 feet. The calf was put down since the herd had turned it down so many times.